A Perth woman who found a baby boy abandoned at a medical centre last week has made an emotional plea to the child's mother. The woman is urging her to come forward, saying she has nothing to be ashamed of.
When a newborn baby boy, just 24 hours old, was found abandoned in Booragoon, it left one Perth mum shaken to her core. Speaking exclusively to Nine News, the woman who found the baby wrapped in a blanket in a box at a medical centre has a message for the baby's mother.
This is a message for you, mum. The tears I've cried for you, some in public and some alone. I know you are deeply broken. I'm truly sorry that you have been pushed so far over the edge, having to let go of your baby.
The baby boy named Rahil was found by the woman on Wednesday. Despite appeals for her to come forward and assurances she's not in trouble, the woman hasn't been found.
You need to hear and know that you are forgiven. I urge you to seek medical attention and to look after yourself.
The woman who found the baby wants the mother to know she's not to blame.
You need to know that you are loved. You might feel condemned and you might hate yourself for the decision you have made to leave your baby at the door of this medical practice. But you've done that because I believe you wanted to make sure your baby will be in good hands.
Police also desperate to find the woman, fearing she may need medical attention.
We have yet to make contact with that mother. We would still appeal to her or anyone that knows who she is, to make contact with police or the Department of Communities.
They don't want her to be ashamed, but only care for her safety.
And police have no interest in pursuing criminal charges against the mother of that infant. Our primary concern is to ensure her welfare is well addressed.
Anne-Marie Leonard, Nine News.